The story of Moses. One day, young man had a child named Moses sent to the river Nile because she found that the Pharaoh could have another child. After that, the Pharaoh's daughter found Moses, so she decided to raise him up to one of her own child 20 years later.
The next day, Moses became a god. He saw another god killing slaves, and Moses killed God.
40 years later.
On a sunny day, Moses saw a burning bush, God like the fire, and God saw Moses.
One day, Moses spoke to the Pharaoh to make him let the slaves go, but the Pharaoh's son said no. Plague 1.
The river Nile turns into blood.
Plague 2, the attack of the frogs. Ah! Ooh! Ah!
Plague 3, the attack of the lice.
Ah! Plague 4, the attack of the flies. Ah! Plague 5, the animal disease. Ooh! Plague 6, the boils. Ouch! Plague 7,
the attack of the hills. Plague 8, the locusts.
Ow.
Wow.
Plague 9, darkness. Ooh.
Plague 10,
every newborn child must be killed. The end.